stranger. Thank you.
That is insane.
Come back, Edit.
What's up, everyone? This is Haber and Capra. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Sounds like it's already chaotic, so let's get going. Krauser was not fun to fight. Not even a little bit. I don't need to save. This is... These saves are so stupid sometimes. Like, they're not even remotely placed well.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Yeah.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, sure. I'm going to have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
Enjoy your smart mouthing while you can.
Screw you, dude. Älskling, kan du stänga dörren? This is not gonna go well.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú?
And how do you expect me to do this?
Damn.
When you've eaten all my resources? That's not very safe to do, I don't think. Why don't you just shoot them? Thanks. I was a little worried there for a second that they were gonna make me fight all these people. Covered. Nice, thank you. So this is just a little more fun resource gathering section, I suppose. Actually gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I am covered. Nice.
Hey,
okay, sure. More healing. Ow! Oh shit. Thanks. About time. Let's see if there's anything up here. Yes. I wanted to jump down, but okay. Boom and boom. Okay. There we go. Oh, hello. Ow, rude. Just wanted to say hi. I didn't even shoot your head. Love this game. It's so good. Oops. So good. Okay. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm going. But I assume this is not the way. Hey. Maybe it is the way. Oh, that's the bridge that broke before. Okay. I see. Though. People coming from behind too. I'm not even shooting the head! I don't like the random headshots. That was a headshot. Screw this section. You're not doing a very good job, dude. Hey. At least I have one full heal now. So there's that. Are we done now? Please. I don't like this section. Can't do anything. Ow. Thank you. Okay, never mind. I thought he was dead. There's another one. Where? Ah, down there. Come on. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Shotgun ammo is very appreciated. Is it over? Are we done? The answer is no. The answer is no. Okay. Yay, stuff. Oh, I have first aid. Nice. Oh. Go, 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 go! I don't know your name, but go! Okay.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
No! That sucks.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
A good old fuck you to Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
Screw you. I dare you kill Mike. I, as a person, only knew him for a few minutes, but... How dare you kill Mike. Now, where am I going? Oops. Let's reload. Okay. Let's go. The game is almost over. Oh, hello. Pearl pendant. Cool. Oh. Hello, wife.
You okay?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. That's not good. That could have killed him. That's an artery there.
Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah.
No shit.
Before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Let's split up, you say, and take the only way out here, of here. All right. Oh no, I think I hear a regenerator. This save doesn't feel very safe. It's definitely a regenerator. I hope it's locked up. Oh, I can open that. Ew. What the fuck? Yellow. Cool. I'll have full health next time I heal now. I hear you. I know you're here. I don't know where here, but you're here. Let's reload some weapons. I'm not going in there. Of course, you're in the one cell that's open. I don't want to run away, but I have no choice. I don't have enough stuff to fight. Nice. We have a full heal. And some small stuff. Hi guys, I appreciate that you don't see me. Very appreciate that. Oh no. Where are you? Where are you? Can you please die? I don't want to waste more magnum on you. Thanks. Okay. You know, I don't want to fight you guys. I'm not gonna. I don't really have a choice with you. Ooh. Check. Open. Thanks. How many hatchets do you have? Okay. Oh, you're not dead? Cool. Thanks. Thanks you? Thank you. I am very good at English, yes. I am also very good at game. I don't need that. Oh, nothing. Handgun ammo, yay. What? Nothing. Great. Why would you do that? Good, good, good. Thank you. I missed. I did not shoot the head. Hey. Yes. Dead now? Is everything over? That would be nice. Take it all. And climb up. Another one. Yes. Yay. Did it, boys. I don't know where anything opened up, but we did it. Probably over here. Yeah. Yay. Moving on. Nice. Ooh. Shotgun shells. We like that. We like that very much, actually. Ashley!
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Ow. Ow. I don't think that's gonna bite on him.
Leon, now!
Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Now he's mad.
Move.
Let's go.
Ay, ay, ay. Okay, so can't really go back there. Hi, Ashley. Yeah. I'll do that. Give to her when she needs it. I'm gonna reload stuff. Oh, okay. I have no regular handgun ammo left. Except for what's in my gun. So that's fun. Merchant. Hi. Louis, memo 5. From the initial stages of the research, we have been searching for a safe and practical removal procedure of the plaga. Ironically, it turns out that the real objective of this research was not to find a way to remove the plagas from the infected persons, but to find a way so that the plaga could not be removed from the body easily. In the end, we were able to find out that the plagas could be removed but only by exposing them to a special radiation. The only drawback with this method is that it's a very painful procedure. Since the plaga attaches itself to the nerves, there is a possibility that it may impair the consciousness of the host. Another fact that must be mentioned is that once the plaga grows into an adult, the removal procedure could kill the host. But perhaps death isn't so bad when you think about the alternative. Yeah.
Stranger! Thank you!
That is insane!
Come back anytime.
That's beyond insane. Wow. Well then. I look forward to using it. Holy shit. Now imagine if it was the other magnum instead. Now that would be fucked up. Piss off. Ow. Okay. This is for me. This is for Ashley. And run! There we go. Okay. Very low on everything. Okay, we're back up here, I see. Anything fun? No. Okay. Moving on. I feel like I've said moving on a lot, but I have run out of things to say. Move. Ooh, more magnum. Okay, so do I like go back outside? You know nothing. You know nothing. There's no need to go back. Where am I supposed to go then? Run! Never mind. Okay, let's run back to where we came from. This is where we came from. Oh, you can go here. Of course you can.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
Oh, that's gonna suck.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
Yay, I'm free.
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
Yay, she lived. Okay. I don't know why I expected her to punch him.
But I think it's time we go home.
Alright, that's it for this chapter. So thank you everyone so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one, which is the final chapter. It even says so there, which is very nice. So, bye-bye!